Hey guys, what is up? It is I am the Dragonheart, and the Dragonheart is me. So let's get right back into the Ghostbusters. If anyone doesn't know, I was really, really, really excited for House of Cards Season 4. And when it finally came out, let's just put it to you in two words. Mixed emotions. And the fact that my stupid embedded mic is still being stupid. I'm pretty sure that my neighbors can hear me. Half a mile away. Alright, I'm just gonna spoil it. Essentially what happens is they get prepared to go to the museum, but they get a call to go into the library.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe, but didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Oh!
Look out!
Whoa.
There they go!
Double full torso animators! Come on, after them!
You heard Stance, let's move.
I'm moving!
There they are.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
All right.
Take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy.
Don't look at me. I didn't shoot. I was trying to get a
miss. Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Cool. A freeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Oh, so I got a freeze ray, a shotgun.
Use your PKE.
Get your ugly breath out of there!
Stay alert. Keep your PKE meter up. Animators can hide in anything. Hey! Ugly just shot around that corner!
Look, it's the cadet!
Where?
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Here comes something big.
Oh, you got it.
That is a prime example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attraction.
Hold on, guys. That was my fault.
Egon, on, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony? Slow it down!
Somehow.
I am!
Emanating from a single focal object.
The focal object is temporarily... You got it! Fantastic!
Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
Oh, great.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
Yeah. Ah! Sorry about that. But yeah. Love the library, had to give up that big of a face. I think she was a little bit well, I'm not gonna make things based off a real person. Yeah, hopefully we can get to this thing and,
She shushed us again! That witch!
Yeah, this has definitely got to be one of the more creepier parts of this game. What? The librarian! Why the heck are you messing up the library?
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, lost.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
Like I said, very unsettling.
Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wait, why is there black slime here? No! No!
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
You gone?
Here, this way, quick!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Yeah, expect jump. Yeah, expect some jump scares like that, guys.
Now I got you. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way.
Hey, get back here! I want to scan you. Ah!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Ah! Sorry, guys. Really not used to the jump scares. That's weird. Something right behind that wall. A lampshade. Oh, so he's so pissed that you can't turn on a light. Change the bulb. Let's see. What the? Yeah, you're looking at it and I'm not believing it. You know, I'd expect this stuff to happen in a hospital because, you know, people die, but like, in a library? You don't really expect this much.
Okay guys, it's dead up here. The good kind, I mean. You all cool?
We may need to get back to you on that.
Hey, hey, get back here! Get back here! I'm just going to back off because, yeah, that was a slime mine.
Hey kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel moving fast towards a bright light.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky, but combustible.
Ooh, finally. Just get out of the way.
Where's that class 5 animator? I tracked the slut here. There's the big fish! See what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility. Throw your trap, Rook! Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
Twins! Oh, get your ugly mutt out of my face!
Ammo!
Ooh!
Painful! Ammo!
You got him?
How easy was that? That box for a while. Whew, good work. That took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way.
What, an old girlfriend? Yeah, because I'm sure they can actually.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful. That looked painful.
Oh, thanks to the obvious.
Watch it!
Oh, sure, that's unsettling. And so it
could be trouble. Hold on. Yow! Ha! Easy there, Bulldog. Give the rest of us a chance. I'm on your team.
That was actually fast. What? Doesn't it seem like there should be a hidden object right there? Sorry, I'm thinking about this from a game maker's perspective, so. No, you just get out of my way.
On the right. Not me, him. Looks like the Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Oh, so we're getting raises here. She's giving us more ante, meaning more at stake. Or
Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing! Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
You guys didn't notice the... You guys noticed the book she was holding, right? No!
Could be trouble. Stay on him!
Okay, how many of these things does he have? I get we're in a library, but sheesh!
Right in the bread basket! Gives you the creeps, huh?
Nicely
done, cadet. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, no shit! I'll let you go. Ooh. Of course it would cut me off.
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Okay, so in the cutscenes it's gonna...
That this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah. And when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess. Collected their bodies just like he collected books.
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azit Lor. Some sort of god to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
I believe that is technically okay. So the issue I'm having is currently is that, well, essentially all the cutscenes would really get me, and that's why I was having issues with one day. Oh no! We got.
Okay, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
Jeez!
That'll only hurt for a minute.
I need a drink.
You hear that?
Yeah, and I also see
it's around here someplace. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
Sorry about this, kids.
Come out wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone.
I gotta be more careful. You all right?
I'm sorry about your bear.
It's children. What are they saying?
How much black slime can be in one place? I mean...
I think they're trying to tell us something. What else did Hoover collect?
I felt like this section could have been bigger. Wait, you guys see that? There's literally handprints all through the wall, all on the wall. Okay, I think I understand that.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes. Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Oh man, I have got to actually check this place out.
Shh. Almost.
The book has a gem.
Oh boy.
Give me the book.
So they're throwing the whole science fiction section out.
Can't blast through the shield.
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
I don't get
it. Where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
That's ironic.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great.
Right there. Oh great, sub-levels.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. The last 80 years anyway.
Wait. Okay, seriously, who the heck
are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
Okay, seriously, who the hell built this place? Because it's... Or made. I've got dead signal is... Hey, I'm just doing it.
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help.
I've been trying to raise him. There's too much interference.
Guys?
Wow. Dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray.
Now, oh.
Serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again!
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice!
Hidden area, hidden area.
He's on the move.
You got him! That's not friendly. Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support column buckle.
Ow, that was right.
Aim high. On your side. Hey, watch me!
Hey, you ran in front of my thing. My screen.
On the right!
Aim high! Pour it out! Rep, please!
Nice and easy now.
I'm on your side.
Stop complaining, I'm doing it.
Over there. Oh boy.
How many scans of her do you... Okay, I think that time she was leading us.
Creepy.
Yes. And a hidden object.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream.
A seed of foul vapors.
All right, wrangle that out of the way.
Sorry.
That's excellent. Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
I feel like I should be ending.
It's really dark down there.
Oh, yikes.
Damn, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Found the power.
Great! The recruit found it!
Wait!
I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long.
No! Call him!
I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Please don't.
Crew, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Yes.
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Lady, before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Here.
What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
Guys, slimy.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active patches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oh, come on. The 8th circle of hell is another half a meter and then a colossal jump through the plane of existence. I didn't say it's that far. Ah! I'm sorry, I'm really jumpy, especially when it's a library. Another Skyrim reference! Great!
Eerie place. I wonder if this is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting mass.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Yeah, not today, Ray. Not today. Because I am cutting this episode off right here. Because boss fight, at least 20 minutes. And we're already in over our heads, close to 45 minutes, I believe. I wasn't keeping track. So, yeah. I'm gonna call it a day. Thank you all for coming out, or taking time out of your day to come and watch. Like, comment, subscribe, and quite frankly, have a nice day. Later.